Good day, this is Denver Fernandez here, and today I'll be reviewing the anthology series Pitta Kadalu. It's a Telugu anthology series. It's on Netflix. And you may be knowing there are so many, there's actually a series of anthology films from India that came from starting with Less Stories in Hindi and Pave Kadagal in Tamil, and now we have the Telugu version Pitta Kadagal. Kadalu. It means short stories. The Hindi version dealt with lust, and it was actually a very, very good anthology, which I liked very much. It touched upon various subjects. And as you know, Pave Kadagal actually blew your mind by the end of 2020. And it talked of honor killings, and the Indian concept of, Indian society's concept of honor, etc. And Pittai Kadagal talks of Pittai Kadalu talks of love, the theme of love from four different points of view. So it's an anthology series with four movies. So I'll be reviewing the movie from a segment point of view as well as the movie as a whole. So the first segment I watched was Ramalu, and I didn't like it very much, and it gave me a bad impression of the anthology series. So it talks of a politician who's exploiting an ordinary girl, and here there are so many patriarchal concepts. Even though the woman characters are the main characters, you have this patriarchal concept behind the story, like a woman's body is a honor. And the idea that if she loses chastity, she should commit suicide. Such concepts. So in a way, it glorifies this kind of suicide through this movie. And I didn't like it much, even though it's made well and it's sometimes over the top. But the heroine was good. Both the heroines, the one who played the politician who's trying to exploit the girl's love relationship, and that the girl, the heroine, both acted really well. But the movie had a very regressive message of suicide, which actually was a spoil, which actually spoiled my movie experience. So the second movie was Meera, which I liked very much. It stars Amala Paul. It's actually the best movie I liked in this series, and it shows how a woman plans to get back on her abusive husband, and actually it worked a bit well, but it's not as extraordinary as any of the stories in Pave Kadagal. But still, Meera actually worked for me, and it's a average segment, average short film for me. The third movie I watched was X-Life. X-Life is a science fiction movie about a world in which all wear virtual reality glasses, and it's more like Ready Player One or any segment from Black Mirror, but it not go as much as these Hollywood classics, Hollywood sci-fi movies, and it dealt with a very interesting theme about the lack of love in a highly technologized cyber world. It's a kind of cyberpunk movie, but yet it had a lot of potential, but it was ruined by bad acting and a bad script. And the last segment I watched was Pinky, and it was a very confusing movie, and I don't want to talk about it because it's so bad. So that's my thoughts about Pitta Kadalu. So thank you.